His enemy's defensive position afforded him protection from the Gunstringer's six guns. As he might, he could not fire upon his enemy from his present vantage point. Were these hallucinations? Figments of the mind brought on by fever and heat? It was best to shoot them all. Madness or not, the Gunstringer wasn't one for taking chances. Spray of bullets hit all six of their intended targets. All six would taste lead. His eyes sharpened when his steps grew quick. There would be no escape from his draw. Six targets spotted. He was a master hand at his craft, hitting all six targets. Searing light. Throughout his youth, the Gunstringer had been too busy learning to ride, rope, curse, brand, and fan a gun at high speeds to get moony over women. He'd made only one exception. Gunstringer remembered only patches of the time he'd spent wandering the afterlife before he'd reasserted himself on the mortal plane. He came back for vengeance, and his soul would not quiet till justice was served. His steps now felt uncertain. There was strange magics in this place. the dead were jealous of any life, even the small glimmer found in the reanimated bones of Gunstringer. Gunstringer ran smack dab into the terrain like a stampeding bull. Clipped six